Let's take a look at more headlines. Now, in the wake of allegations being levelled regarding the sale of liquor permits given to parliamentarians at a large price, the Excise Department stated that it will take measures to suspend those liquor licences if any such matter is identified by the department.